Thanks, Meg. She's known for being a big three-dagger player late in games at key moments. She's made some huge baskets for Japan over the years. Here she is now. And right on cue.
On